Hey, alright, the Weeping Peninsula, and we're invading Moonvale, fucker. Ah, there that fucker is. Those goddamn magic swords. Alright. Well, if he lives up to the name, he deserves to get fucking one-shotted here. That looked natural. Oh. Wait, I think they're both named Moonvale Fucker. They're just a pair of fuckers. Dude and a skeleton? Oh, I didn't even notice there was another finger. Well, I'm glad we killed them. Fuck Moonvale people.
Do a little disguise.
Yep, this is how the statues are. No way. That's actually kind of awesome. They were both using that colossal sword too. That's interesting. I wonder if that stacks against bosses. If you have two people using it. Oh, sorry, bro. You kinda jumped right into that one.
So fucking cool.
Wonder if those got viable with the 1.07 patch. Excellent teamwork. Very nice.
Hey!
Hello, friends. Kaka. Nice. Not nice. Getting that one out of here is huge. Alright, we're just gonna send it. I was debating trying to go around somewhere, but I don't know. If that would have made him fall down that crevice, it would have been cool. That is not what I wanted to do. Oh yeah, chase me, Kaka. Chase me.
Face me yourself. You don't need your friend.
Alright, so the game plan is I'm gonna head this way, make them think that I'm gonna walk around, but then I'm just gonna use a bloody finger to hopefully teleport up somewhere close to them, or behind them or something. I'm sure it'll just spawn me at the almost exact same spot, but one can dream. Okay, it's not the exact same spot. I don't know where this is, though. Oh. Oh, my. Okay, that was a good redeploy. Oh. What's wrong, gankers? You don't want to go somewhere where there's actually enemies? Ah, yes. They'll never notice me with this. Alright, finally we got some help to come in. I think we're gonna creep a little closer so that when they start engaging him, we'll be able to engage them. Stay alive, buddy. I'm almost there. So close. Ooh. Them some numbers. Yeah, that's right. What? Why am I... That fucking fat rolling. All right, What's up, bro? Let's fucking do this. Let's get these gankers.
Veil furled finger just get moon veiled.
I love it. Where are you going, Yun Yun?
Looks like Yun Yun's on the run, run.
Where is he actually going? I don't even remember what's happening.
Armadillo's okay. Goats, whatever the fuck that is. Did he just? Huh. Look at this little fucking spot. Alright. No. Oh. I see what he's doing. Huh. I've never seen anyone do this before. That's kind of smart. But you know what? Radon don't give a fuck. Radon don't give a fuck. Yeah, that's right. Get out of here. Oh! That guy's almost max level too. Huh. Nice. Oh, Castle Morn, I love it here. Let's go. And there they are. Pretty certainly have to come this way to get to the final boss, so... Yes! Get him! Get him! What? Get him, rats, come on. Oh! I'll help you out a little bit. Oh, and the other one's down here. I did not see or hear him. Ooh, double bastard stars. I think that's wrong. Or no. What is that thing? Those things are cool. Those things are cool. Whatever they are. Okay. What is happening to the fucking host here? Oh, a seppuku. A little seppuku bitch. Alright. Yeah. Nice seppuku. I love it. Very nice. Ah, dual thrusting swords. This'll go well. I mean, oh, and he's even got the fucking Bloodhound Step, Quick Step, whichever fucking one it is. They're both annoying as hell. Especially with dual thrusting swords. Yep. Yep. Dude, your skill is just unfathomable to me. It is so cool. An iframe's kind of nice. Especially when you get to two big slow weapons. But he gets hit by that, though. Fantastic. Honestly, I count this as a win. I landed the patch 1.07 crouch poke on a fucker with the step on, whatever step it is. So. Yep, your skill is uncanny, bro. I think they're fighting that Deathbird boss. Oh, there's a hunter a little closer. Did they kill it already? What is? What? Are they? I'm really confused. They either have super leg or I just can't see the death blade right now. I do appreciate your double giant crusher build, but I'm afraid you have to die. GG. I wish I knew what the hell was happening there, though. That was so weird. Like, it almost seemed like they were reacting to something I couldn't see. Holy, not messing around. Just full sending. I like it. Oh, and he's got the death poker? Dude, this is like the coolest dung eater. Oh my god, he is definitely the coolest dung eater I've ever fucking seen. I feel like the death poker has to be such a like high skill weapon to use. GG, clumsy. And friend. Aw, are you fucking... That's not what I wanted to... Starting off strong. It's times like this, I think. Maybe I need to add that black spell to my repertoire. Thank you. gonna lie, I think we're done for. Got so close to killing that one guy with the shield, but I think we're running out of fumes here. Last hope, hopefully they follow. Fudge. Aw. I appreciate the bow. Gankers, let's see what you got. I have the high ground. Oh, forgot to switch talisman, it looks like. Oh, God, that scream is beautiful. The fat roll strap, baby. I think I'll just wait for them down here. They're up by them birds. Jump down, maybe I can snipe them. Is this way now, too? Okay. Oh! Hello there. A little confused. Oh, and they killed the dragon already. That's not good. This is going to be such a weird advance. They've got the Obi-Wan position. Fucking kidding. Okay, that's huge. That's huge.
Huge. Fuck. You know I hate lightning. You know I'm going to sue you now.
Come. This is a perfect spot. Perfect spot. Just wait for the ambush here. I don't think they saw me either. Like. Okay, definitely not. Boy, look at all these bleed builds. Excellent. That's my beastie boys up in this bitch! Ah. There that Dirty Dan is. He's got a friend. I see your buddy sitting there. I can see his, it's like a Vike spear sitting off the side there. Hey. Hey. Oh, dual Vike spears, I'm sorry. Three of them. Oh, dude, that's the pillar. Yes! Let's go. That's the second time I've killed people with pillars before. Totally calculated, 100%.
Noni?
Okay. I think I know the weapon for the job. They sent his friend away? Okay.
Oh! Duel with the Rivers of Blood! Linus!
What are you doing with those? Oh, it's the... not the Rivers of Blood, the other thing. I think he just gave up. Okay. Oh, that little fucking move. Oh, are you fucking... Okay. That was honestly fun. Oh, and he said I died.